Hey everybody, how you doing? It's Cooking with Timothy, and today I'm going to be making crackpot tuna steaks. Now what I had to do is boil some cooking wine to get the wine smell out. And now what I got to do is peel this lemon. And I gotta have 8 slices of this. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 slices of this. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 slices. There's 8 slices. And let's move this over here. Okay. Now I gotta get the tuna. We got the tuna. Now I gotta rub oil over it. You get that. Okay, got my tuna in here. Okay, now I gotta crush up some one more. Okay. That garlic in there. Now I gotta place these lemons on the tunas. Hey, got the lemons on there. And now I gotta pour this. In here. I'll put this on. Put it on high for 3 hours. So it's 2:37. I will check it at 5:37. But until then, everybody, I will be talking to you. Hey, everybody. What's up? It's cooking with shopping. Well, cooking with Timothy today. No shopping in this video. Because, you know, I got this yesterday. But here is my crock pot tuna steak. So I will let you know how it is. Real good. I like it. Pretty good. Just that. I couldn't drizzle some of the leftover liquid because it wasn't there. It evaporated. I like this tuna steak. It's real good. So what y'all having good for dinner on this Sunday? Well, let me know in the comment box what you're having.
And good dinner. One delicious dinner. I liked it. Something easy to make. Just pop it in the crock pot and let the crock pot do its job. But yeah, that was a crock pot tuna steak. Really enjoyed it. First time having a tuna steak. Might have it some more down the road, but hey, I enjoyed it. How many of you have had tuna steak? Let me know in the comment box if you had it before. But my first time, and I liked it. Yeah, I really liked it. That is for sure. But one thing about it is, the liquid kind of burnt. I had to figure out how to make sure it doesn't burn again next time. Because it said it takes 3 hours, but I don't know. It says to cook it on high, and that's what I did. crazy. But hey, everybody. Hope all of you enjoyed this video of watching me prepare dinner and everything and all this and that. And if you did, can you go thumbs up on this video? Smash that thumbs up button. Can you do that? And when you do that, it would bring people here to my channel so they can come and check me out. Also, if you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here I got. I got plenty of them, so feel free to check them out. Hey, also hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload a video, you will be notified about it. But until my next video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one, everybody. Take care. And thank you for watching out there.